Thank you for the help.
The body's internal sources of energy from which chi flows are known as elixir fields. Depending on its application, chi can convert to either a genuine state or a demonic one. We hermits of Tianju, dwelling far from prying eyes in the mountains, harness genuine chi to wield wizardly spells. We have tracked the course of man's destiny for countless ages. Yet we have now entered a time of ceaseless war that has flooded the land with demonic chi, and even allowed vile demons to roam unchecked. Fate intended for us to meet here. So I ask you, will you help me hunt down those responsible for this plague of demonic chi? Your chi is what will restore light to this age of darkness. Even Baishe has taken a liking to you, it seems. I never imagined I'd see this mountain overrun with demons. It goes to show that the demonic chi is still rife.
Master! You shouldn't overexert yourself.
Hearing you say that really makes me wish I was young again. Ah, I take it you have new information? Let's return post-haste. I see. That explains why the yellow turbans had been infused with demonic chi. This reminds me of something. I'm sure I had it somewhere around. Here. Here we are. Elixir is formed of chi, and to create a genuine brew, an immense quantity is needed. A quantity near impossible to gather without a huge loss of life, such as that which is caused by war or disaster. Gathering it also requires a vessel, an elixir field housed within a human. But not just any. Only the elixir field of a descendant of a lineage blessed by dragons may prove sufficient. I think we can reasonably conclude that the genuine elixir is connected to the current disturbances.
Master, have you any idea who the Taoist atop the dragon was?
There are more than a few Taoists who wouldn't flinch at such foul things. But to find out who it is, we may simply need to track down the source of demonic chi.
Then our next destination is...
the capital. There's a high official in Luoyang, regarding whom there are countless unsettling rumors.
Let's set off.
You must be careful. And keep an eye on Hongjin. She has a reckless side.
Perhaps it runs in the family.
Chief Eunuch Zong does not meet those who come without appointments.
On your way with you!
Come with me.
You're late, Amon. And who are they?
You will enjoy this. They are the ones who took down Zhang Jiao, and I came upon them by chance. Who would not be tempted, bring them along.
Is that so? I'm Yun Shao, Colonel of the Central Army. I've known Zhao Chao since he was a stripling.
Even the counselors of state can approach Jiang Liang now. And yet, that doesn't mean nothing can be done.
As I expected. So this well is a secret passage.
Very well, I will lead the way.
However, if this passage is blocked, there's no way back. We should leave a lookout here.
I will be on watch.
As you slew Zhang Jiao, I expect you saw this. That is what Amon and as we believe it to be the chief cause of the. It is. Let us split into two. You needn't worry for me. It is. Let us. You needn't worry.
I would hazard that Zhang Rong built this dungeon on his own purse. There's no other way you could have kept the trusted servant of the court such as I. Ignorant of its existence otherwise.
Thank you.
Failures on the battlefield. Now we have the key. Whatever it is, that'll be something to behold. These corpses are fresh. Keep your eyes sharp. The way appears narrow. I can see the prison further in.
Thank you for saving my life. I am Jen of Zhongshan Commandery. It is devoted to my protection. Please forgive its impoliteness. Eunuch Zhang has been rounding up innocent people and stealing their life energy underground here. If this white snake had not guarded me, I too would be. May I ask who you are? Colonel Yuan? The one who is favored so by the stars? What fate that we should meet here?
Indeed. I am Yuan Shao. So, this is what the stars foretell, then.
Shu, I shall leave the young lady in your hands. We can't take her with us.
Well. Don't let your guard down out there.
Thank you.